We have a new gamer tag! For you that do not know, I held kind of like a, I don't know if it was like, I don't know, competition or whatever. I don't know. I just held a video. I did a video yesterday saying, hey, if you have a good idea for a gamer tag, I'm going to make a new one so I can record people without actually being like, if they recognize me, it messes up reactions, obviously. I forget what the term is called, but there's an actual word for it as well. Anyways, we got a new gamer tag made. I'm going to be using it for some videos. You'll see it there. I'm not going to mention it now because that would defeat the point. And it's only a 1 month, so I'll probably change the gamer tag again in another month, and I'll hold another video letting people know, and you can choose another gamer tag. That'll be fun. But hopefully this will allow us to get more reactions from people rather than, oh my god, Marksman. I mean, like I said, I'm really humbled that you guys enjoy Search and Destroy and that you actually enjoy what I do here. And I'm very glad that you've stuck around, you support this, but I also want to, like, you know, I liked the fact that I could record people without them knowing me, and it would be funny because they would have crazy reactions or something stupid. Now people kind of either react because they know me and they want to be in a video, which is fake as hell. I don't want to post that, or they just be like, "Oh, it's Marksman. I like your stuff. It's really cool." And it's like, thanks, but shit, I wish this could have been a funny video. I like to make those, you know, I like to make these videos too and talk to you bros and, you know, interact and answer questions and things like that and kind of tell you what's going on in my life and what I've been thinking, but I also want to diversify the content, make some funny trolling videos here and there, make some how-to videos or, you know, like ways to improve in Call of Duty, even Black Ops 2 like this or the newest one, Advanced Warfare. A lot of the things I talk about, though, they carry over. They're you'll see them as trends throughout any Call of Duty game you play in Search and Destroy. Things like map awareness or understanding the routes you're taking or lines of sight with the correct guns. Obviously, you don't want to go on a long-range line of sight with a short-range weapon. Doesn't work out well. Those things are all, you know, common factors that carry over throughout games, and I mention them numerous times in a lot of videos. So, but we have a new gamer tag. Expect some awesome content coming soon with funny reactions. I also want to see, I wanted to give you guys, I guess, a heads up. Dysfunction's going to come back and we're going to do some dual comms with him. He hasn't been around for a while, hasn't been doing YouTube a whole lot, but he's an awesome, awesome S&D player and commentator. Really good friend of mine. His link is in the description if you want to check him out. He hasn't posted a lot, but he's hopefully going to post more. And some of the dual comms we do will be really funny. I think you'll enjoy them a lot. And I wanted to try something else that Wildcat had told us once. Is that he did like a C4 on a drone. Like a little drone thing and you could fly it around and make it explode. I really want to try that. And I've also wanted to try killing someone with a six-man party with shock charges, which we've done. So those are two goals that we're setting. We're going to make at least one of them happen. I hope you look forward to it. I hope you enjoy the channel, what we've done so far, what we're doing now, and what we continue to do. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all the gamertag suggestions. And I will see you guys tomorrow with hopefully a trolly funny video where trickshotters hate me forever. Or maybe just regular players that hate me. That's cool too. Either way, it's funny.
Gentlemen, that was textbook.